Hi, I'm Jacob Gonzales, and today we're going to learn how to pass, defend, and shoot. Okay, go. This is the proper way to shoot. Make sure you hit it with the inside of your laces, just like this. This is crossbar. Okay, now we're going to learn how to pass. So when you pass, just make sure you hit it with the inside of your foot. Just like this. Okay, now to defend, all you have to do is slow down your opponent. Okay, go ahead. Okay, that should be good.
Shoot. Oh, good shot. Hey, Danielle, your turn.
Good shot. Hey, Danielle, go ahead. Nice try. Okay, go ahead. Shoot away from the keeper. Nice try. Okay, go ahead.
If you follow the three basic steps of soccer, passing, defending, and shooting, your team too will be successful.
Get go! Look at that little kid.